My family is pretty upset with me because I missed my grandmother's funeral, but my boss made me work all day on a Sunday that week, and I was scared I would get fired. I often have to juggle multiple projects at once because my boss keeps piling them on before I can finish the first one. Maybe I should just give up and look for a different job.